Welcome back. Today's scooter ride, we're gonna go on an adventure south of Indianapolis. Quite a few miles. We're gonna take back roads the whole way. I'll show you a couple small towns on the way. And I got my drone with me, and I just want to put the drone up in the air, get some pictures. And it should be a fun little adventure. Give you a little taste of the Indiana countryside and what Indiana is all about. But yeah, should be fun. Okay, this is the small town of Bartersville, Indiana, and as you'll see, it is an extremely small town. Up here on the left is the Tax Man Brewing Company. They've got good beer and good food. I'll give you a quick glance at this town real quick. Look down Main Street. It's real small, real small. So that was pretty much Bartersville. We have some houses out this way, which I just cut through and keep on heading into the country we go. Tiny little town called Providence. Not much to it. Not much to it at all. Laid out October 31st, 1835 as Union Village, Willis Deer and Corbin Utterback proprietors town. Yeah, it's a tiny little town. Been here since 1835. A little bit of Indiana history for you. This is what I love about these back roads, is there's no traffic. It's a lot more relaxing. Come across awesome farms. People are friendly, they all wave at you. I got my drone with me today. I'm wanting to put it up in the air and hopefully get some pictures of the trees while there's still some leaves on them. It's pretty wild. Indiana is pretty much flat in the northern half of the state. And once you get down towards Morgantown and south of Morgantown, it becomes really hilly. And they say it's because that's where the glaciers stopped during the last ice age and then pushed the hills up down around Brown County. There's a whole line of them. I have a pilot's license, so when I used to fly down here, it was just flat. And then as soon as you get down here, it just looks like waves on the ocean from the hills being pushed up. But it's pretty interesting. Alright, this is the small town of Morgantown, Indiana. It's a pretty small town. It's got a neat little main street though. 135, State Road 135 comes through here. And you just head south down State Road 135. To Nashville, Indiana, Brown County State Park. Popular attractions. downtown Morgantown. This is quite the adventure. Apparently we have some road work going on in the middle of the woods. That's what you gotta love about the old Yamaha Zuma 50cc with the knobby tires. This thing is like a mini adventure bike. I can go about anywhere.
And this is Bear Lake in Morgan Monroe State Forest, and I think I'm going to end today's adventure right here. Thanks for watching.